Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the ThinkPad T470. Today we are going to be replacing the wireless LAN card. This process will take about 15 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The tools required will be a Phillips screwdriver and a non-metallic pry tool. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we are protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. And now that we're ready, let's get started. First thing we need to do is disable the internal battery. To do this, we just need to disconnect the power adapter, power on the system, and tap F1 to enter the BIOS. Once in the BIOS, we can use the arrow keys to navigate to the config menu, then down to the power menu and press enter. Then we need to navigate to the disable built-in battery option, press enter, assure that yes is highlighted, and press enter one more time. Now the internal battery is disabled. Now we're going to remove the removable battery. To do this, we just need to slide the switch marked with a 1 to the unlock position, and then hold the switch marked with a 2 to the unlock position. Slide the battery out of the bay and remove it. Next, we're going to remove the base cover assembly. To do this, we first need to loosen 6 captive screws. Then we're going to use a non-metallic pry tool to loosen the clips along the edges of the system. Then remove the cover from the system. Then we're going to disconnect the internal battery cable from the system board. Now we're going to remove the wireless WAN card. First, we need to disconnect the antenna leads from the terminals. Then we can uninstall a single retaining screw and pull the card from the socket. Now we're going to place the wireless WAN card into the slot. And install a single retaining screw. Then we're going to connect the blue antenna cable to the auxiliary terminal. And the orange antenna cable to the main terminal. Next, we're going to connect the internal battery cable to the system board. Now we're going to place the base cover assembly onto the system and press down around the edges to lock the clips into place. Then we need to tighten 6 captive screws. Now we're going to insert the removable battery to the bay and slide it in until the switches lock into place. To enable the internal battery, all we need to do is connect the power adapter.